welcome to everyone, distinguished guests, people from many countries, many cultures, many religions. And a special thanks to UNESCO for having us here in their great facility. I'd like to start with a reminder of why we're here. The objectives of the International Peace Conference 2016. We are here to identify critical requirements for building peaceful and sustainable societies and to explore potential religious engagements and education responses. We're also here to affirm that religion is a powerful institution in promoting peace and harmony. And third, we're looking to provide a better understanding of different faiths, core values and principles which uphold peace, harmony and respect for humanity. So keeping in mind those objectives of this conference over the next 3 days. We're going to start the conference with a prayer for world peace, which involves the many religions who are gathered here today and representatives of those religions. So I'd like to ask to come to the stage the Reverend Canon Richard Tutin. If all of the speakers, all the people who will be saying the prayer could come up. If you could come up to the stage as I call your name. And if you could stay here because we're going to do a photograph afterwards, so just bear with us for that. Dr. Paula Kasparian, Mr. Tim Knox, Kamaljit Athwal, Reverend Master Lee Zhiwang, Mr. Ariel Heber, and Venerable Wu Xin. Now, in recognition of the many faiths, each of the speakers will say a 1 minute prayer. Oh, sorry, we have an addition here. Miss Lynda Menchini. Richard, would you like to start us off, please?
Let us be quiet and come in silence before God as we centre our thoughts on today and as we pray together for world peace. O God, we come from many nations. We come representing different communities and traditions. And so we pray for peace within our own hearts as we promote and discuss world peace with each other and with those whom we work with and are with at different points. We give you thanks for your peace to us, for the blessings which you give us. And we pray for those parts of the world, especially those that we intimately know, where peace is a very precious commodity or is non-existent. May your peace radiate from us to those different places where peace is needed most. All this we pray. Amen.
Ô enfants des hommes, ne savez-vous pas pourquoi nous vous avons tous créés de la même poussière? C'est pour que nul ne s'élève au-dessus des autres. Méditez sans cesse sur la manière dont vous fûtes créés. Puisque nous vous avons tous fait d'une même substance, il vous incombe d'être comme une seule âme, allant d'un même pas, mangeant d'une même bouche et habitant la même terre, afin que, du très fond de vous-même, par vos actes et par vos œuvres. Les signes de l'unité et l'essence du détachement puissent se manifester. Tel est le conseil que je vous donne, ô Assemblée de Lumière. Suivez-le attentivement afin de récolter le fruit de sainteté sur l'arbre de gloire merveilleuse. Baha'u'llah. Merci.
O Sei Shalom Bimromov, Hu Yasei Shalom Aleinu, Ve'akol B'nei Olam, Ve'imru, Amen. May he who makes peace in the heavens bring peace to the earth and to all the dwellers on earth, and let us say, Amen.
自心归命，三清圣圣，诸天高尊，一切大神，悯念垂慈，见纳祈祷，愿赐惠泽，普佑世人，愿赐恩，拯为救苦，天灾永消，人祸不兴，国境清平，物不年丰。 民兵细战，世界和平，人各互敬，博爱其同，睦邻友好，互信以诚，化干戈为义薄，视冤绝为祥和，严守节庆，黎庶康宁，凶恶化险，邪魔归正，冤仇和事，谅解包容。 永保西洽清灵，共享太平繁荣。为国捐躯，应灾应命；二嫖机鬼，含怨怨魂，愿借神光力，一切得解脱。借此圣会音，皆身入天界。世所至诚祈祷，恭望圣慈，复垂洞见。
Waigrijika Khalsa, Waigrijika Pate. The prayer today that I'm going to read is from the Sri Guru Granth Sahib Ji, the Sikh Holy Scriptures. Waigrijika. Ik Onkar, Satnam, Kartapurk, Nirpo, Nirvair, Akal Murat, Ajuni Saifang, Gurprasad, Jap, Ad Sach, Jugad Sach, Happy such, Nanak hosi be such. Slok mahalla tija. Jagat jalanda rakhle, apni kirpatar. Jit udare ubre, titte leo udar. Satgur sikh vakhalya, sacha shabd bichar. Nanak avarna sujhai, harbin bakshan har. Wahiguru, Wahiguru. Waheguru, Waheguru, Waheguru.
Yama, Yama, Yama. I come from a land of peace where my people loved, where they loved their land, they loved the environment. Our Creator, our great Creator, Baha'i, created the earth, created water, created trees, animals, and human beings. Where my people cared for the land, cared for the environment. Our belief is if you care for the land and care for the environment, you care for each other. So we ask that we care for the environment, which leads to caring for each other and peace. Yalu.
La paix du monde commencera par la paix des cœurs. Pour les artisans de paix, comme pour Pierre Teilhard de Chardin, l'avenir de la terre n'est pas à chercher dans la contemplation d'une même vérité, ni d'un même idéal, ni dans l'assouvissement d'un désir suscité par quelque envie ou besoin matériel, mais dans l'attrait des personnes, dans l'attrait exercé par les personnes entre elles. Il s'agit de la rencontre de centre à centre, de cœur à cœur, des unités humaines vers un esprit nouveau, un esprit d'amour. Cette rencontre est tout le travail du mouvement artisan de paix que je représente. Il se prépare par la réorientation du désir de chacun vers la source de vie de tous. Pour un chrétien, la source de vie est le cœur transpercé du Christ qui nous attire à lui en nous abreuvant de sa vie la divine miséricorde. En lui, avec Saint Ignace et tous les saints, nous disons à celui qu'il nous recommande d'appeler Père, prends et reçois toute ma liberté, ma mémoire, ma volonté, mon intelligence, tout ce que j'ai et possède. Tout vient de toi, je te le rends, fais-en ce qu'il te plaira. Donne-moi de t'aimer, ta grâce me suffit. De l'accueil de ta grâce vient la paix du cœur, et avec son rayonnement, la paix des cœurs et la paix du monde. Amen.
Sen lo jing zang Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I begin in the name of God, the most beneficent, the most merciful. I greet you with the universal Islamic greetings. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. May peace, blessings and mercy of God be with you. O Lord of the universe, we pray to you humbly to bring peace, harmony, love and respect among the human beings, to guide us, guard us, and protect us, and bring us closer to yourself, so may we live in peace together. Ameen.
Thank you to all of the prayers. Now, if the group can stay there for a moment, we're going to take a photo. I'll hand you over to the photographer. Do you want to organise? Just while we're waiting for the photo, on the third day we will... Oh, Master. Venerable Master, would you... On the third day of the conference, we have a one-hour session set aside for reflections and discussion on the themes of the conference. So if a point of interest comes to you during the conference, can you write it down and bring forward a comment or a question once we have that session on the third day? Anything about the themes that are discussed, the actions that might be taken, or where we might be heading next. So please keep that in mind as you listen to the presenters, and do write down some notes and some questions.